Outgamed, mind gamed. Alright, the Blood Lodge. Let's see what we do. What's up, everyone, and welcome back to the episode Dead by Daylight. Today we're playing as the Spirit. And someone brought in Key. So I brought a nice Mori for them. Because fuck that. It's not the David. Neither of the Davids, I should say. Are you serious? They spawned on that side of the map when I was on that side of the map. Well, we know David's off the hook. I saw his question marks. You have the key. You're the one I need to get out of the game. Ah, damn it! If only she was just a little bit closer. Yeah, you know what's gonna happen to you. You know what's gonna happen to you. Come here, Meg. I'm getting you out of the game. Now. I literally hate keys. So she got what she deserved. You think you can stay on this gen? That would hit on my screen, by the way. Thanks for giving me the hits and giving me pop. Smack him down. You're going dead hard. That is indeed a truck. I just go ahead and pick you up. Wait, there's no DS. I just realized that there's no DS, so I don't have to worry about it. Yeah, that David healed up. Now where could the David be? He went for this save? Okay. Ah, I hit her, come on. Yeah, you guys were relying on that key girl, huh? What, you want some too, huh? You want some too, huh? Going dead hard? You going dead hard? You going dead hard? No dead hard. Okay. No hooks nearby, Jesus. Outgamed, mind gamed. She got the outgamed, mind gamed. She's dead. They are both injured. So let's see what we can do here. I'm gonna look for Hatch. Give myself more time. There he is. You should have went for the actual vault. You actually would have made it. What, David? Let's go for a little ride. GG's. Hatch! No! Damn it. GG's. Hate keys. Hate them. If you bring in a key, you deserve a Mori. But GG's. We got Benham Preschool this time. A map that I really wish they would have tweaked, to be honest. Because this loop right here is fucking stupid. Battery's low. Fuck! I guess I gotta end this game real quickly. Do I have sprint burst? No sprint burst, okay. No power drop. Usually would hit me. What the fuck? Did I get teleported back? I got teleported back right there. Break that. Yeah, just to make sure. Where the fuck do you think you're going? Yeah, you better back off. Let's get your DS out the way. You already hit me with it. Wait, you missed it or you don't have it. Nice. Okay, then. Come here. You want to be toxic and bring a flashlight last second? You get what you fucking deserve if you just want to bring a flashlight last second. It's okay, we can wait. We can wait here just a little bit. You won't give me your DS? Go ahead and give it to me. Unbreakable. I hate blendeds, by the way. There she is. Let's get her out the way now. No. Well, we know the thing's around here. She's gonna be scared out of her life. That's not your blood I saw here, though. Bullshit, I'm looking up. Oh wait, never mind, that's DS. He still had DS though. He didn't use it the first time though. Fucking crazy. That should have hit. I don't care if she has sprint burst. Get you out of here, since you won't be toxic and try to flashlight. No Claudette save you this time. If only I was paying attention a little bit more. Okay. Two gens left. One person dead. One person death hook. Where the fuck? I hate that shit sometimes. Like, you can't tell where they go once they go through you. Meg ran away. Okay. Yeah, don't think I didn't hear you, Meg. Okay, I'll break this real quick. What the fuck was that? Ooh, that was actually a very smart outplay. Ah, damn it, almost had him. Ah, here we go to the fun window. I'm gonna slug him. I shall slug that man. Cause I want my 4K. Or until I find Hatch at least. Slug him looking for Hatch real quick. She fully healed. We'll check Kill Shack real quick. It's not in Kill Shack. It's probably in preschool, like he usually always is. Okay, they fully healed. Hey, on Goku. Goku, give me that ass! Goku, give me that ass. Son Goku! Son Goku! Hanmana! I don't know what I just said there. Not even Japanese. You sneaky son of a bitch. There's a hatch is right here. Yeah, I knew you knew where it was. Had a very hard feeling about it. He was around here. There you are. There you are, my boy. No. 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 Huh? Huh? You think your friend could switch to a flashlight last second and fucking kill him? Try to get me blind, huh? Huh? No. Because... fuck it. Now you're adrenalized. Now I'm chasing you again. Hello there. You don't have dead heart or anything now, because, you know, use adrenaline. That's why I don't use exhaustion perks whenever I use adrenaline. Because it's going to mess you up if you try to use it. Up on the hook you go. And extra blood points I get for your late sacrifice. GG's everyone, GG's. Very nice. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be new here for this episode. If y'all did enjoy this video and you want to see more Dead by Daylight, let me know by leaving a like and leaving a comment. And if you're new, please do subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss out on a video. Anyways, guys, thank y'all for watching. Hope you have a good day. I will talk to you later. Goodbye, everyone. This guy's salty, by the way.